Assalamu alaikum, it's Shamasa with Wisdom and Nature, back with some more wild spring greens. This is tri-cornered leek, and if you look, you'll see this sort of crease in the middle, and when you look at one that's attached to, that has a flower attached at the tip, and break it off, you see this tri-cornered stem. And if you smell it, you should smell the kind of garlicky smell. So you can use it as you would garlic.